Thursday, August 26th, day 9 in Scotland. I am up. It's about 8 o'clock. And I am going to head out. I got to get the ferry back across to the main island and then head to Ullapool so I can get another ferry to cross to Gearnan, the Black House. I think everybody back there was Japanese. I'm the only white person here. Look how far down my room is. Of course, I have the last one again down this hall. It's like The Shining. Down this hall. To the very last door. Well, that's where I crashed last night. With a very nice old Scottish gentleman that sat there and told me everything to do today. It's the St. Magnus Cathedral. Let me take a look at this before I leave. It's still in operation. The shape of the cathedral, if you looked at it from the sky, is in a great big cross. Beautiful. There's the Tolkien black sheep. Have you any wool? I just looked over in this field. There's a standing stone right there. They have them all over, but just not in those big circles. But look at that, just standing up in the middle of this field. They've got it sectioned off from the crops. Well, just dropped off my little car right here at the Blue Star Garage. I think they have three that they rent out, and that's the extent of their fleet. And I'm heading down to get back on the ferry to head back to the mainland. It's a butcher. There she is. Total change of plans. Coming down from the Orkney Islands, I had to come back to Inverness, which was a long train ride, 4 hours. And then I was gonna try to catch a bus out to Ullapool, which is on the shore, to take another ferry out to an island and then take a bus. There was no bus, so I'm just stopping in Inverness. I didn't have any reservation tonight anyway. And this is where I'll stay tonight, and I'll pick it back up tomorrow. No biggie. Here I go. It seems like they always put me on the highest floor, so I gotta always carry my bag up steps. Even when my room number is like 202, it seems to be on the fourth floor.
Thank you.
HMS Kessel. They say there's a lot of seals in this river because they go up and down between these bridges. So if you see a head stick out, it's just a seal. Not a seagull, a seal. This is a nice little walkway called the Nessie Path, or the Ness Path. I'm actually on an island in the middle of the Ness River. That's the water on one side, that's the water on the other. They've got a little path that goes down one side of the river, then crosses bridges over a couple of little islands out here, and then heads back up to town on the other side. So I'm gonna go down this way as far as I can, and then head back into town. I'm gonna go to a place called Hootenanny, which has got Celtic and Scottish music supposedly all night long, 7 days a week. There's a seal. It just went under. It's gone again. Well, he just stuck his head out. Oh, there he is. See it? Take his head out twice. I'm getting rained on.